What's going on, YouTube? Armament Initiative is back again, and as you all probably know and have seen, we have hit 400 subscribers. Big moment for the channel, big moment for me. I never thought I'd be here, never thought I'd really, you know, gain 400. It's been a long time coming on this channel. You know, we've had some ups and downs, but it's been worth it. It's been a hell of a ride, and so I want to announce that people were hoping for a contest, but we're going to wait to do a contest for 500, just because, you know, I already did a contest the last time. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to do two things. We're going to do a Q&A for me, and we're going to Q&A for me and my girlfriend. Now, I know how you guys are probably wondering, how is that going to work? So basically, what's going to happen is on the Q&A, you are going to submit a question for me, but your question will not be submitted unless you insert another question for me and my girlfriend. Now, these are two separate questions. Yes, for two separate Q&As. But in order to enter into one Q&A, you're going to have to insert a question for the other one. Otherwise, your question will just be discarded and we won't count. So, if you want to enter in the Q&A, so we'll answer both questions, obviously. But in order to enter in one, you just ask anything you want. Ask anything about my relationship too. This was her idea and my idea, and we're both very excited to put her on the channel more, and she wants to show up on the channel more often, so you guys will just do us a solid, give her some screen time. For the Q&A video just for me, I'll record that by myself, and for the Q&A live with my girlfriend, we will stream it on StreamYard. I know we haven't been on StreamYard for a while, and that's because of internet toxicity and whatnot. Don't know why that happened, but we don't want to have to deal with it. That should be gone now. We've kind of waited a few days. It's kind of blown over, though. So I'll be making an appearance on StreamYard in relatively 5 days. The deadline for the Q&A is next week. Please have your questions submitted by then, and we'll answer all your questions. There's also the Discord server where you can put your questions directly through the DMs, through the server, and I'll screenshot them and use them in the video later on. And if you guys are wondering what will come out of it, two things. Every person who answers a question, I will be sending a Lieutenant Roger pose. Yes. I know that sounds difficult, but because you're looking at someone who started making more money recently than usual, I'm going to be buying several packs of Airfix, and everyone who opens a question and is within the USA and within shipping rights, you have to be in the US, will get a Lieutenant Roger pose. If you're not in the US, I'll be doing other things. I'll be collaborating with you. I will, you know, voice act for you for free. And I'll shout you out on the channel. I know you guys love the shout out of the week. I'll put all your names in the shout out of the week for the Q&A, because I know all of you are looking to grow your channels, and that's the whole reason I'm okay with it, because I want, you know, smaller creators to grow their channels as well. I am typically a very helpful person when it comes to YouTube, because again, unlike other creators, I talk to my fans, I help my fans, and I respond to every single comment. And trust me, if you guys don't believe me, look at my comment section. There is not a single comment I have not replied to. So, yeah. So if you guys want to enter in the Q&A, and I know a lot of you are excited to, please leave it below. You can ask one question army related, then one question for me and my girlfriend. We'll answer all your questions. And I hope to see you all in future live streams, future videos, and future contests. Now, the 500 stop motion contest, I will be buying a 3D printer, so the M60 Bully will be, I will start printing them out, start sanding them down, and then when the winners are ready for the 500 contest, when we reach it, you'll have your chance once more to win a Bully and Lieutenant Roger pose, as well as a couple other poses I'm working on getting my hands on. There's Captain Stryker, who is a very easy to get on Amazon pose, but as always, sell things for half price, because I'm not a scammer. So if you guys are looking forward to getting those, or if you want to win a contest and get them for free so you don't bug the shit out of your parents and try to, you know, get them, As I will say, if you are a little kid, shipping might be a little bit harder. You know, details might be harder to get. I know your parents are probably a little sensitive about that, but we'll work on that in the comments. But yeah, that's for 500. If you guys are looking forward to a 500 stop motion contest, tell your family, tell your friends, tell everyone you know. Subscribe to Army Man Initiative. Let's get to 500. Let's get to 1,000. When we get to 1,000, we'll be making money. And trust me, I'm not just doing it for me. I'm doing it to keep this community going, because this community is not dying on my watch. Not until I see thousands of more Army Men creators, I will be right here, right next to Green Soldier Productions, keeping this community running, no matter where I am. So, I will see you all in the next video. I look forward to seeing you in the Q&A. Thank you so much for watching Army Men Initiative here, as always. If you guys are looking forward to seeing any videos or any tutorials, I will be posting tutorials very soon. So if you guys are looking forward to any upcoming stop motions, videos, tutorials, go ahead and drop a like, subscribe if you're new, and comment below what you're excited for, and leave those questions. We look forward to seeing you in the future videos. And as always, I'm Army Men Initiative. Thank you all for watching. See you soon.